My student, video kali ini diperuntukkan untuk siswa kelas rendah belajar membaca bahasa Inggris. Ini adalah short text dengan judul My Cousin. Oke, kita lanjut belajar ya. Sekarang lihat teks dan dengarkan. My cousin is Jenny. She is 8 years old. Yesterday was her birthday. I gave her a nice gift. It was a pink dress. We ate delicious cake and ice cream. Her birthday was so fun. Oke, my student, selanjutnya ikuti cara membacanya setelah Miss ya. My cousin is Jenny. She is 8 years old. Yesterday was her birthday. I gave her a nice gift. It was a pink dress. We ate delicious cake and ice cream. Her birthday was so fun. Oke, kita ulangi membacanya ya. My cousin is Jenny. She is 8 years old. Yesterday was her birthday. I give her a nice gift. It was a pink dress. We ate delicious cake and ice cream. Her birthday was so fun. Oke, selanjutnya baca sendiri ya.
My cousin is Jenny. She is 8 years old. Yesterday was her birthday. I gave her a nice gift. It was a pink dress. We ate delicious cake and ice cream. Her birthday was so fun.
Berikutnya, jangan lupa untuk jawab pertanyaan berikut dan tulis di kolom komentar ya. Question number 1. What is the name of the cousin? Number 2. How old is she? Number 3. Why was yesterday fun? Ditunggu jawabannya ya. Terima kasih untuk yang sudah subscribe, like, and share.